Hey folks, this is Njobl Ulram-blr, and welcome back to another episode of Rambling Through Skyrim with Njobl. And got back from the Two Towers yesterday, last episode, and sold off most of the stuff that we got there. Don't think of anything new on me. Pretty much kept all of that. I think that's the Imperial bow there. No, that's the hunting bow, right? With the, let's pop into that. Favorites, weapons. Hunting Bow of Chills. Okay, this is the other one. No, that sure looks like that one. Yeah, I guess it could be. I'm looking here and there. I guess that's it. Anyway, did keep the Steel War Axe, though. It actually came out to 11 damage, which is what I think the other one was, too. So, not really a game, but it looks cooler. Otherwise, let's see. We've got to turn in the bounty. I don't think there's anybody up over there at Dragon's Reach right now. So let's go talk to our local blacksmith and see what new weaponry she's got available to her. What kind of shipment arrived last night?
Got some good pieces out here if you need to protect yourself or deal some damage.
Well, let's see those good pieces. What have you got? Oh, Orcish. Hey, Orcish has come into the mix here. Otherwise, hunting bow, nothing real special here. Okay. Apparel, anything that I can't live without? We got quite a bit for all of that stuff we hauled out of the two towers over there, as well as all the rest of the mayhem we got into. Iron Gauntlets of Major Archery. What are you? 2,100 gold, though. Oh, I would love to have those. Ain't gonna happen. Boots of Strength. 2,800 gold. Yeah. We're still way too new here to be getting a hold of that kind of stuff. Let's go see what we've got up here. Now, one time I popped into here because this Immersive Citizen mod now makes them sleep and gives them start times. I popped into here and the place was empty. And then they all came running in and warning me that I'm not welcome here and I shouldn't be in here. Even though I didn't actually pick a lock or anything to get in.
You're not supposed to be in here.
Oh, just like that. That is really odd. So there's something they've got to fine tune back out of this. That's not quite right. You know, that door should be locked if I'm not allowed to be in there. What time is it now? 7:49. Let's just kind of do our jumping jacks and burn off 11 minutes here. Let's see. Let's run the loop and just kind of peek around, look at things. I don't think there'd be anybody up top there for the bounty for another hour or so. We can always talk to our favorite guard.
The Yawl up in Dragon's Reach, lend any aid you can.
Okay. Aid for something I don't know what's happening, right?
No lollygagging.
Okay. Hit my head. Anyway, what's happened down here in the market?
What brings you to the market?
I'm here to buy food, Nezim. I suppose you don't need to worry about that.
Owning a farm does have its advantages.
You kind of look familiar.
Need something?
Trying to think of all the faces that I'm used to and what is different. Who were you? You were with the Imperials? Commander, that's
I'm
right.
I'm the commander of the guard here in Whiterun.
Yeah, I remember you. Okay. Let's see if this place is open yet. It is. Let's see if you've got anything new and impressive. Otherwise, I want to head down to the other places. I wonder what your story is.
Everything's for sale, my friend.
Well, how's business?
Interesting, to say the least.
I'll bet.
But with all that's been going on. On the one hand, supplies are harder to come by since fewer traders are traveling the roads these days. But on the other, the scarcity of supplies has led to some... elevated prices.
Ah.
All that matters is that I have what you need, and it's worth every septum.
Yeah,
trust. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasure.
I trust you as far as I can throw you. Okay, what have you got? Weapons. No orc over here. Apparel? Nothing exciting. Minor blocking. More damage with your shield. That would take... We don't even have enough money for that one. Is there anything that has a... an enchantment on it. Most likely we're not going to be able to afford.
Do come back.
Not yet. Let's go see who all is open down below. Get this done and we'll turn in the bounty. Grab a new one. See where that takes us. What is happening here? You went in, so I take it they're open.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Welcome to War Maidens. Now don't let the name worry you. We got plenty of steel for fighting men. Take a look.
Alright, what have you got today? I clicked the wrong thing, didn't I? There we go. Hunting Bow of Wariness. 10 points of stamina damage. I don't see that as being a tremendous advantage. Orcish Sword. That's not different from what I've already got. That 10 right there only upgraded to an 11. I don't have the smithing skills that I need to really do some serious upgrading at this point. I'm in years, right? Yeah, apparel. There's this fire. Steel gauntlets. Okay. Well, I'm not getting all excited about any of your
good
items.
Doing business with you.
Alrighty. Let's go try the Drunken Huntsman. Is that what it's called? Yeah, lost it. When I press the shift down to run too quickly, it takes it away from me. When I go
got
through a transition.
Just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
Oh, well, now you're happy, huh? Hmm.
Ah, hello, my Nord friend. In the market for some hunting supplies?
Yeah, maybe. Let's see what you've got this time.
An archer, huh? I've got just what you need.
Anything different? I missed it.
What are you hunting? Never mind. I don't want to know.
All right. Click on the right side, not the left side. Bow of Fatigue. Bow of Imperial Bow of Scorching. Ooh, what are you? 29 damage. Okay. Now, will it stay there? Yeah. This is the bar of the charge, you might say. And a soul gem will recharge it. When that runs out, we're going to have a filled soul gem to recharge it. Otherwise, it just goes back to 14 again. And that includes misses. We fire 10 times, only hit 2 of them, we still take out 10 shots worth of use. But I'm liking that. 29. What am I shooting right now? Weapons, shooting 16 and 16. Which means I'd probably sell this one. Yeah, keep that one. Use this guy. Use my Imperial Bow for hunting and things like that. Use this one for actually attacking enemies. Let's grab that. There went most of our money. Weapons, we'll sell this one. Got some of it back. Alright, what else did you have that I'm now going to discover and wish I hadn't bought the other one? That's me. Don't make that mistake again. Longbow, Orcish Arrows. Ooh. You are... I was... forget to read it. 12s. Okay. Orcish Bow of 16. This was an Imperial Bow of 14 plus what I just bought. Imperial Bow of 14 plus 15. Okay. So if we get an enchanted Orcish Bow, or preferably even something better than that, then that's what we want to be going for next. But nothing in there. But you did have these. Oh, I misclicked. What did I just accidentally buy? The sword, right? Let's go back. It costs 85. A longbow. I bought a longbow for 85. Great. Well, yeah, you can have that one back. All right, let's try this one again. I'm gonna aim a little. I've got my mouse set for the real fast DPI, so it moves across the screen really quick, which is good for moving your camera around. But in here, a tiny movement shoots it across the screen, so it's real easy to misclick in a menu. All right, I want to click this. How many? 200 for all 25. Yes. Okay. Now, I don't recall seeing Orcish at the blacksmith. I don't think I did. Let's peek back over there one more
time.
Thank
you very much for your business.
And there was one more place to go here in Whiterun. He's kind of late getting there, though. Let's just verify what she's got.
Got some good pieces out here. Take a look.
Good. Cut her off so she didn't have to go through the whole spiel. Just an Orcish sword. Okay. And
don't forget to check inside the shop.
Yeah,
I'm
going to do that next. I'm going to make sure he doesn't have any.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Just sitting here by the fire, huh? Is that the same guy as before? You got lots of friends.
We've got small weapons as well as big.
Good.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
It's fun cutting their sentences in half and adding other sentences to them. Orcish sword. Okay. All right.
Until next time.
So we want to go turn in the bounty, but I am wondering if I cannot remember the name. Backwards on me again. Here we go. Now you guys are playing chase. Yeah. Cutting firewood. I head up here. It's been long enough that I cannot remember what this group up here is called. That doesn't help. That was a guild? What was this group? It's not the Blades. Who are they?
Is those two at it again? Watch the eye.
That's not helping me. And I really don't want to get into the storyline. Anyway, these guys. I don't remember what they're called. Map? Doesn't really give me a hint there either. Okay. Nobody followed me out? Okay. Just dramatic music. But up here, there's another place to buy weaponry. Another blacksmith. And he is here. Okay. Will he sell to me if I'm not part of their group?
Got a lot of steel to shape.
What have you got for sale?
Gods be praised.
Alright, weapons. Ah, 10 more. Okay, what else you got? Warhammer. Okay. Don't remember there being a lot of enchanted things in his list. They seem to be all just normally forged items, which is great if you need arrows. So, 10 of these, another 80, yes. All right, I think I've bought all of the Orcish arrows available in Whiterun.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, he agrees. Okay, off to turn in the bounty, see if there's anything else that they would like to do. Otherwise, we'll go invent our own mayhem. Will I go plunging to my death if I jump over this? Nope. Okay. Oh, almost hit myself in the forehead. Let's run up here. Don't know what time it is. Boy, I wish there was a... Well, there probably is a mod that puts a timer on your screen, but nice to see a clock. Dragon's Reach discovered. Now, let's see if the Jarl is in. See if it's office hours. I think there's somebody sitting up there. And it's his... Oh, governor, I don't know what the title would be that I need to actually turn this into. Is that you? That's not you. What is the name, the title that deals with the day-to-day business? It's not going to be you, and he doesn't seem to be here. He's probably down there in the market. I wonder if I could have turned it into him then. Maybe you can point me the right direction.
All this standing around is rubbish. We should be taking the fight to the Stormcloaks.
He's Arnold. He is. Alright, let's see what you've got to say, if you're willing to talk to me. I won't even look me in the eyes. Ah.
You should be talking to my steward.
Yes, I should. Where is he? The bandit leader is dead. I'm here for the bounty. Maybe you'll talk to me.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here's your reward.
Oh, great. I don't want to get into these. I didn't see what that was.
Next time, deal with Avanici.
Yes, I will. When I find him. Okay, well, let's go see that. Is that him? No, didn't think so. And you're not. I'm trying to remember, what do you look like? I think he's the one that we saw there down in the market. And they were commenting that, doesn't get his food from the farms. He gets it, something like that. Let's get down here, see some faces. Him, I think. Let's see his face. Not quite. Him? No, not him. That's Nazim. Nope, he's not down here. Okay, so we need to find the innkeeper. And he's staying on a blanket now. Rather than walking around all the time. That's different also. That's the town beggar. She here? I'm not good with names. I never remember them. And there he is leaving her room again. I don't want to know. Where is she? That is her right there. Hold on.
I'm just out and about, love. The bannered mare can do without me for a bit.
Yeah, but do you have any leads on work?
Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty list.
Ah, perfect. Thank you.
Good day.
Silent Moon's camp. I think that's where I was wanting to go. I gotta get out of all the conversations over there. Silent Moon camp. Alright. Journal. Miscellaneous. Right there. Map that one. Yeah. Okay. So let's run out where we were last time. See what little event pops up that happens once every day, and then move across and head into here and see what this one's all about. And that will probably be this episode. We'll see if I live through this one. You're running. Someone running by me. My alert goes up. Giant's gone. Okay. That means things have been reset. That means the bandits might be back in their cave down here. So I need to be aware of that if I get too close. Don't really want to take them out again. Now you can roleplay that something, someone moved in and moved into the territory and took over, but But still, you're kind of fighting the same battle over and over again. There's a wolf out there. We're heading right in that area. Curious to see if these guys have come back. If so, I'll just give them a wide berth. Also curious to see just what the event is out over there. Is there someone there? Giant. Two giants have moved in. Interesting. We'll get close enough to see it. I just want to know. We got the horse over there. He's back in his original spot. And I don't see anybody else, so they have not reset. Okay. We're going that way. Something's walking just over the top. Is that a deer antler? That's interesting. Let's fix that right now before we need it. All right, so you, Scorching, you are my four. No, you're favorited. Okay. You are favorited. All right. Miscellaneous. We have torches now. You are favorited. What else needs to be favorited? Weapons, bows. Okay, let's see if that's enough. Imperial bow. You're going to be my three. You're going to be my four. You're a seven. You're a one. You're a one. Okay, so that's set. We're going here, though, for now. And three will not burn up the enchantment. That's just a regular Imperial bow. All right. Walking. There's something walking to me. There's hoof steps. Like a deer is just beyond the bushes somewhere. Sound like a horse, but it's not that one. Where was that? Okay. I'll leave the bow out, though. That was really strange. It sounded so close. There. Got him. One more. No, not going to get him again. Ah, he saw wolves. And here they come. Oh, man, I keep shooting right past him. And he stopped. Good dodge. Oh, I'm just pathetic here. How close can he get? Ah. Sometimes they get away. We got wolves coming, but... there's a wolf right there. No, that's a... is that a wolf? That's a wolf. How did I miss that one? Okay, where'd the deer go? Did the wolf take him down? He could have, because he was already quite injured. Boy, that was a lot of arrows down. Glad I hadn't reset to the orcish arrows yet. I'll wait on those. Okay. So, wolf is down here. There's the deer. Okay. So, wolf pelt and deer hide. Great. And a silver ring, I think it said. Just barely glanced at that. Why would there be a silver ring in a deer? In a wolf, I can kind of get that. In a skeever, okay. In a deer? That's a little odd. So, one more deer ran that way. Right into two wolves who went after it. Do the wolves go back to their starting position, or are they out here somewhere? Or did they go play with the giants? That's not a good thing to do, but I'm not seeing them. There. Are you alive? Or are you a body? No, you're breathing. I went under them. Darn. Now the trick is to not let the giants think that I am attacking them. Sneak increased. There's a wolf. They are frozen in fear from these giants. And I'm shooting something that I may not be able to get close enough to go and get back what I shot. How am I getting this close? That can't be. Where'd that wolf go? Wasn't he like right in here? The first one? Trying to see gray-brown between the bushes. The other one's out over there. But there was one over here somewhere. Again, without getting too close to the giants. Oh, where did he go? Ah, there. With my arrow sticking out. Now, this was the first one, right? Second one's over here. Right there. Don't mind me. I'm just sneaking in here to detect it. Just backing away. Backing away. Okay. Where's the giant? There he is. I'd love to get closer. Be able to see him in the camera. I can get to this rock. Don't want to antagonize him though. Spend the next 20 minutes with this eyeball because I'm triggered. Wolf's chasing something over there. The giants most likely would be the event for this for today in this area. Don't see him. Okay, well let's head off to our target. Here we go, almost level 7. There's the giants. And they're just kind of stuck. Oh, they attacked something. There's loot over there. That's the real event. How are we going to sneak in there to loot? Yeah. Let's go make new loot. We're going that way. Now, which one is this one? Oh, this is the one. I'm really detected. I thought I'd be out. No, I'm not out of sight. Okay, Mammoth can see me. This is the one. There's two camps out here, two bandit camps. Let's get where I can look over the top of this. Now, there may be another wolf out here. Top of these trees, or is that... Have we already activated them? They're the ones that went running after the deer. Okay, they're the two that I just killed. Anyway, there's this camp over here. This one's kind of fun. I sit here and I snipe them all from right up in here. That's a fun one to go after. But that's probably going to be our next bounty. I would imagine. Over there is where we're going today. And that one goes in quite deep. You go inside into the mountain there. Need to get through here without triggering them. Just kind of walking through, guys. Made it. And there may be a wolf or two up the slope. There's a deer. There's another deer. Okay. Every once in a while, there's someone just wandering out here. They're usually pretty angry. Poo. Someone sees me. Feeling a little uneasy here. there. No, that's a deer. So nobody's attacking them. So it's coming from somewhere else. It's not these guys, unless it's him. They're not running out here to attack me. So it's not likely him. That really leaves this side. That sixth sense that something's watching you. If I draw the arrow, then my camera speed to turn around cuts in half. There's a skeever out here, isn't there? How many times? If I get over here. Okay, now we're hidden. It's on this side? No, it's not. I'm so confused. There's nobody up there. Now I'm hidden. But now I'm not. So no matter what I try, is there someone walking around out here? Maybe it's them. Let's go with that. So far, that theory's working. Anyway, we've got a bounty. To do what? There it is. To all able-bodied men and women of Whiterun. The bandits located, you notice it's not addressed to the guards. The bandits located in Silent Moon's camp have been harassing, robbing, and attacking citizens and visitors. A reward will be offered to anyone who kills their leader. Okay. Now, I didn't see what the previous bounty was. I'll have to see that in the editing. But this place I like to take from up high. When I can. There's nobody up here. What's that down there? This looks like a deer. Let's head back down. Now you want to have your sneak up a little bit before you take this one. Yeah, it is a deer. What killed the deer? Something just ran down that way. Because as you're creeping around out here, they will hear you. What was that? Okay, that freaked me out. Let's try that again. Silver ring again. Anyway, it's not easy. But if you can... Oh, I just realized I've still got that original marker set. That's confusing me. So click out here and remove it. Okay. And blue arrow was over there. Now, if you can get up on top of this... Yep, gonna get discovered here. There we go. Crouch. Or sneak again. Alright, so there's no red. Nobody's coming at me. Okay.
Dead!
Somebody thinks he can hear me. Where is he? Normally I pop over there and just peek over the top. But they don't normally alert this quickly. So I wonder if there is another event happening that I'm kind of getting in the middle of. Well, I'm going to find out. Nothing is activating, so they may be yelling at somebody else. Is he yelling at me, or is there an enemy in here? These are all bad guys. This is a bandit group. I'm thinking
you
he...
won't get the best of me.
Ah! They activated. Anybody else? There's somebody over here. Could be like right there, too. Surprise! Ooh! Ooh, he got me! I'm not used to getting shot. Puck over. Oh, got me in the. Oh, that was enough! Come on. There we go. That hurt. That'll make your eyes water. Somebody over here. Is he outside or is he underneath? Let's go around this way and find out. There you are. Ah, he moved. Don't fall in. Don't fall in. You're just going to dodge back and forth around the doorway, huh? Alright, let's see if we can time it right. Run across there.
You're dead! Dead!
You're the one who's got the broken record. Nobody else? I'm getting into dangerous territory here.
I'll bury you!
Now, there were no openings from above, right? Right. Anybody out here that's been triggered? No? Are you still hiding inside? You are. Gotta be careful about guys like him. They haven't seen me yet. I want to keep it that way. They do kind of come up here. So let's get off to this side. See if we can get him to walk across that doorway just right. These are steel arrows. Let's send that into there and see if he runs over to it. That didn't work. Boy, what I'd do for a grenade right now. How do we trigger him to start moving? It's hard to play a sniper when they won't play back. Okay, we'll ignore him for a while. What else can we do over here? 1-2 out this side. And how many out this side? Mammoth. Those are the same two. Okay. What's the chance that I can nail this one? Let's do this a little differently. Let's items, weapons. Okay. Let's favorite that and that. We're going to switch to this, and we're going to switch to this. Okay. Better quality everything. That music's getting kind of loud. I wonder what that's sounding like in the video. I'm going to turn mine down. That's been echoing all this time. Sorry about that. It's been exciting at my side. But your side, it might be a little different. Now, I have a feeling I need to go low. Because I'm dropping. I'm going to go dead on and see where that lands. Oh, wow. What was that? Took him. That one hit the feet. Okay, gotta hit this time. Come on, shoot. Thank you. And you're mine. No. Okay, shoot. Thank you. That one, this one. Switch back over to... Oh, I got a long list here. Imperial and steel. Shoot. Thank you. Oh, got me. Come on, fire. Okay, you hit the wall. There you are. All right. This guy. All right. Four. I don't know if I can shoot through this, though. To tell you the truth, I don't think he can either. Oh, I can. I'll just shoot your shin until you die. All right, we have eliminated these guys. I think completely. I think so. Now, another way to play this one, if you can get into that tower, I believe, by jumping up onto... there's a pathway right underneath that. You can just go from the hillside there, right up into there. Crouch, sneak in. You drop into a tower which has a trap door, which takes you down inside of here. And take it from a whole different way. I'm going to unrealistically drop into there. Okay, we'll go this way. Okay. So this guy with his arrow in the knee. they're right. It really does mess up your plans to be an adventurer. Heavy armor forging. Oh, we could use that. That didn't work. Really? Thought that I would have gotten a point in smithing. Have I already received that point? Huh. Okay. Alright, so we took out two of them over here at the workbench. You have got some gold, fur. Okay, you have got... You're a bandit with a kitty cat face. Am I not seeing here? There. That makes more sense. Lockpicks. Nothing outstanding there. Another book here. Light armor forging. There is a smithing. And up. A level up. Alright, take you. And you are... That's not the one. There. Lunar Forge. So this teaches you how to use the Lunar Forge, which creates weapons, if I remember right, that under moonlight are charged up to do special things. Lunar Iron Sword, for instance. Let's take a peek at that. Items, weapons, lunar, right there. When the moon is out, burns the target for 10 points. So it goes from 8 to 18, but it's only good at night. So there's where... You know, I use one and two for my melee. I might have one for something that's good all the time and one that has special powers at a certain time of day. There's a use for multiple like that. Chest, there should be no reason to trap it. They would be going in and out of that all the time. Leather armor. Ooh, that's now my favorite. Sanctified, that goes against undead. Okay, which is not very often. Okay, leather armor. Let's take a look at that. In fact, we can put that on now. That's real close to what we already got. So, let's do this. And let's back away. Alright, something like that. That looks a little better. Alright, apparel, armor. We're using studded armor. Leather armor. I like it. Now, we were using 34, now we've got 35, and we'll have the ability to upgrade it yet. Okay, that's good. Nothing else we picked up that's worth doing anything with right now, right? Right. 181 out of 435 weight, carry weight. So we're fine there yet. This is all done. Seems like there were more weapons right there. Not use the workbench. I need to move a bandit. Excuse me. And nope. You too, thank you. I want that. Not use the workbench. There we go. Steel mace. Now, again, I'm doing 11 on my damage right now, correct? This guy, 11. So the other one, lunar steel mace, is 11. Yet it does 26 at night when vampires are out. Ooh, let's favorite that one instead. And I'm going to make that our new number one. Yeah. Okay. We done in here? I think so. And I don't know that I'm going to have time to get down inside this place. We'll clean up the outside and then get ready to go in and save that for next episode. That sounds like a plan. There aren't that many inside. There are 4 or 5. It's kind of a small place compared to some of the other places in Skyrim. Alright, we'll grab all of that. Getting quite a few lockpicks built up. Good. Got somebody else. Got two somebody else's. That's one right there. One of them got quite high, though. That must have been the one. Yeah, I don't think they got up this far. He was on the edge there shooting at me from these rocks, I think. So that was him. So there are two down here, then. Now, there they are. Now, anybody else? No. So we're getting into evening now, aren't we? Yeah, that's what I was thinking. The lunar mace, get that one on. If I am hit by vampires, when they come out is when I've got my strongest weapon going. So there is that to think about. Just got to thinking, there should have been a whole lot more ingots up there at that forge. We'll grab all of that. I'm going to peek up there one more time. I expected a lot more than what I got. Let's go do that. Did I just, you know, glance right past him and not notice? Or is it truly random and different every time? Yeah, there should have been a bunch of them stacked in this area and stacked on the edge of this. No, nothing. Okay, it's random. Well, I think I usually play more of a one notch lower difficulty. I'm an expert now, so I'm thinking expert will probably toss less loot at you. That might be true. Let's see what can be cleaned up over here. Just kind of tap the E as I move across the fish there. And no flour. Empty. Carrots. Tomatoes. You. Baked potatoes. Those are good. Bunch of grilled leeks. Oh, those are good too. And grilled salmon. Ooh, good stuffs. Alright. We got a little outdoor shed over here. Out here in the... okay, got that. You apple. Otherwise, I'll show you this other pathway here. Now, we could walk in the front door right there. But let's go to the outside. We'll approach this as if this is the way we came in. Big old moose over there. Not afraid of anything. So another way to do this place is to come up here. Get up on this wall. In sneak. So you're probably not sneak running. You're just taking your time and not getting noticed. And come on over here and drop into this place. Grab some really good potions as far as regeneration, as far as being able to sell them off for some high numbers. Skip the flower. Don't fall in over here. More good potions. Vigorous healing. Ooh, I'm liking that one. You are iron armor. Okay. And Vigorous Magicka. So we've gone up a level. Let's see here. So when I get to where I'm full, I'll start tossing things that are... That's my minimum right there. Five times the weight in value. So when you start getting into things that... See if we can find an example. I guess it'd be armor. Armor would be a good example. So that would be a keeper. That's 6 times 5 is 30. Whereas this one, it's only worth twice its weight. This is where I would start tossing. So pretty much get the weight back down to where you're bringing just the best money per pound back with you. But we're still doing fine. So we've hit both of these, and we can drop in to here. This takes you inside. So that's how we're going to enter next time. Alright. And then when you come back out, pull the chain, and out you go. So that's the game plan. Right there. That's tomorrow. Now that's, I guess, for you guys, that's in 2 minutes if you're binge-watching this. For me, it's tomorrow. It's late. I'm going to bed. Anyway, this has been Noble Rambler. Thanks, guys. Talk to you later. Bye.